It began as a call to adventure, luring us from the ordinary to a place where good conquers evil, where heroes rise from within, and we realize that our story has just begun.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to Everything Always. My name is Michael Roman. This is the newest teaser trailer for Disney Plus' upcoming series in English and for the North American markets, unlike last week where we got the Latin American teaser that also talked about Wandavision. Now, in a blink and you miss it indicator, there was definitely two there for both Falcon and the Winter Soldier and Wandavision. It said coming soon in the bottom left-hand corner, and this coming just days after a supposed Disney support let everyone know that Wandavision wasn't coming out until 2020. That has since been debunked. We're going to talk about that very quickly and also break down the most likely release date now being eyed by industry insiders for WandaVision. But first, if you could grab the subscribe button, we're still giving away this insane 1/4 scale Beta Ray Bill and our third and final Infinity Saga box set. If you want to be entered to win, all you have to do is hit the subscribe button, then leave a comment down below. And if you want, stick around to the end of the video. We'll get into all the giveaway stuff again there. So real quickly for some context, and in case you missed it, or if you happen to see it on social media in the next couple of days, someone reached out to Disney Plus Latin America on their chat line for support, asking about what's going on with the Disney Plus shows. And again, in Spanish and translated, their support person had answered that WandaVision wouldn't be coming out until 2021. Well, the Marvel Cinematic Universe news cycle, the way that it is, fans the way that they are, this of course caused great waves, people all expecting to see this series this year. Now, thankfully, there were those who tried to step up and debunk this, indicating they worked for Disney in the same support capacity and that they had no idea about when the Disney Plus shows are releasing. There have also been others who have indicated there are higher up execs who still don't know the release date. And if that's true, then there's no way some simple chat support for Disney Plus in any country, Latin America or otherwise, have any of that information. And so it's interesting that they would say that. They could have meant Falcon and the Winter Soldier or just been doing their best on the information they've got. Now, this teaser trailer from today said coming soon for both WandaVision and the Falcon in the Winter Soldier, but we've actually had two pieces of information come out here real shortly that still support a 2020 release. The first of which was this. We ran this report a couple of weeks ago in international markets, indicating that WandaVision may actually debut on the 28th of November, and we all speculated that if that's an international debut on the 28th, that perhaps WandaVision could come out on the 27th. We then, just within the last week, got that pretty unofficial Latin American teaser trailer for WandaVision. Both Paul Bettany, who plays Vision, and Elizabeth Olsen, Scarlet Witch herself, just on set in regular clothing, telling people to watch out for WandaVision on Latin America Disney Plus. I doubt they would be running a fresh teaser for that property specifically if we weren't getting it soon. The only caveat I'll add, a lot of industry insiders pointing to this, and I've mentioned it many times as well, I would be surprised if Disney Plus wanted to run The Mandalorian and Scarlet Witch at the exact same time, considering how little content they have done and produced. You think one would lead into the other, pushing WandaVision all the way back to December, but alas, given it's going to be the holiday season, everyone's going to be home the way the year has been, I would also be very surprised if Disney Plus chooses not to put this out this year. So if you see the rumor 2021 delay floating around on Instagram or any of the other social media sites or any of the Hollywood trades, don't buy into it. For some reason, Disney still haven't given us the official date, but with the way things are going this year, everybody being around for the holiday season and Mandalorian ending in the beginning of December, I would be very surprised if Marvel chose to skip this and put this out in spring, take the entire 2020 year off. Guys, let me know all your thoughts down below. And by the way, the inclusion of these new teasers, like the one we ran at the beginning of this video, are also supporting the fact that something Marvel related is coming out soon, or they wouldn't be doing all this new promo for it. Let me know all your thoughts down below, and quickly, let's get into the giveaway stuff before I let you go. We're still giving away this insane 1/4 scale Beta Ray Bill. All you have to do to be entered to win is hit the subscribe button, then leave a comment down below, and that automatically enters you to win all the rest of the prizes here at the channel, like our third and final Infinity Saga box set. We gave away two earlier this year. We're giving this one away on New Year's Eve, regardless of the subscriber count. If you want to be entered to win, again, any of the future prizes here at the channel or either of these, all the same rules will always apply. Hit the subscribe button to make sure you're a subscriber here at the channel. Leave a comment on the video, and because it's truly random, the more videos you comment on, the better chance you have of winning. Then hit the notification bell with notifications turned on to keep up with the content. And of course, if you enjoyed today's video or any of the other content at the channel, please hit the like button. My name's Michael Roman. If you guys want to follow me one step further, you can find me on Instagram at IamFires or over on Twitch, twitch.tv/Nvellen, N-V-E-L-L-E-N. There's links down in the description to both. Guys, this is everything always. Thanks for checking out the channel and stick around. We'll be posting again real soon.